probably my favorite thing so far at the show is to see a lot of these younger kids really interested in how drawings come together and the process of actually taking something from a sketch to a fully finished piece, and they'll just sit here and be in awe, and I hope that's kind of inspiring.
Yeah, dragon tattoo design, it's in the early sketch stages. I've been going to NC Comic Con since it first started. Seeing it grow and seeing like the mass amounts of people and comic fans and cosplayers, there's a lot of really cool costumes. It's cool to see it get bigger and bigger every year.
Well, I've been here since this morning and there's a lot of people. I think this is one of the largest NC Comic Cons in a while. And I've been with the NC Comic Con since the very beginning. I designed the logo, so I've been here for a long time. And yeah, this is by far the largest crowd I've seen.
I haven't been able to leave my table because I've been talking to people all day, doing commissions, selling books, and it's just swamped here, which is great. The Comic-Con brings people downtown, which is important, gets people to the convention center, you know, creates an identity for Durham of its own, and supports the local economy.
Bull Durham, Rocket and Groot baseball print, specifically done for this show, the Durham Bulls. I can tell you when I was a teenager, I got into comic books that helped me read and they helped me write. Actually, Chris Claremont was a big influence on me on my writing, so when I was in high school, I really got into writing because of comics.
It's been super crazy. The hallways get kind of packed every now and then, so we've got to move it along. The coolest thing I've seen would have to be John Barrowman, Durham, North Carolina. You are here.
I just can't wait.
I get to see you, and you're talking about your life and your inspirations.
Meeting the customers, you know, the people traveling up and down the aisle. You know, so a lot of people stop and talk to us because they're writing their own books. It's pulp entertainment, pure and simple. And I think the world can use more pulp entertainment.
The thing about comics that I've learned personally is a labor of love, and that's really the key in being successful and enjoying it.
What we're concerned about is telling stories. And as long as we have a medium that allows us to tell stories, whether it's crayons or, you know, the computer, we're going to tell stories.
It lets people nerd out, which is always cool to see, you know, anchors and business people, like, don their costumes for the weekend and get to show off their inner nerd.
Comics are important because they're something you can do on your own. You can do it with one person, two people. You can sit down and you can make the biggest story you can think of and draw it out.
I've had a great time here. It's crowded, but somehow you're able to still get into places. But it's a lot of great cosplay, a lot of great stuff to buy, a little bit too much to buy, but having a great time. I'll definitely be back regardless just because it's the people that really make cons what they are, and it's just, it's a blast.